The way your prospect is behaving is often a reflection of you. I hate to say that because we don't like to assume that it's us, but it's really important for us to understand this concept. Your prospect can really only be in one of two states. They can feel okay or they can feel not okay. And our job as salespeople is to make sure they're always feeling okay. Everything we ask, everything we do, every time we look at them, they're feeling okay. That's what's gonna help move the relationship forward and get you the sale. If they start to feel not okay, that's when the relationship starts to erode. And the best sellers realize that not okay is probably a mirror to something you're doing. They haven't liked the question. They didn't like the words you used. They thought you were being aggressive or assertive. They didn't understand but were too scared to ask. Something you have done have made them feel uncomfortable, unsure, and potentially that you're untrustworthy. It's critical that we pay attention to this and we take stock, that you think to yourself after every interaction, what did I do that moved that needle forward, or what did I do that actually caused the customer to be repelled? I know it's not a fun conversation, but we have to get rid of the customer repellent questions or behaviors in our sales process, because those small little things can make it difficult for you to close the business. So take stock after every sales call, do some self-reflection, and really ask yourself, is the way the prospect reacted a reflection on something I did that I should change? It's a smart selling behavior to get into and some very powerful self-coaching.